Thomas left the coaches at a station and went to a mine for some trucks.